Can you capture rats? I'm gonna try right now, but
analysis complete.
They've got to be inside the buildings. Than that yet. Okay, two of them should be right next to each other. Assuming the intel is correct. I get up here. I did not want that. That was a close one. Dare I try and falter on this guy right now?
Complete.
He's got a really high combat, apparently. Hopefully this won't trigger an alert. I might be really stupid to do that right now. He's got a skill. I'll take it.
First target extracted. Good. Now for the other two.
No. Come on, man. I'm not gonna use it anyway. Okay, so some guy down here.
Analysis complete.
He's got a skill as well. One of these guys is a botanist. One of them is... Because it did say on the mission select screen that these kind of skills were available, so... I do want to try and capture these guys with skills. What's he up to? Is he coming over to investigate right now? Because he kind of got a glimpse of me. I think he is. Oh, that's cool. If I can get him in the courtyard, it should be safe to fault on him. Yes, I will. Where's the prisoner? Is it in one of these? No way would it be in one of these. What's up this red thing? The red circle. Oh, wait. Does that mean he's moved over here? I hope I'm not on a timer. Where's this prisoner he's talking about? Water. Hmm.
object on board. Leave the rest to us.
Should be pretty close. Might even be in the building right now. One below me.
Analysis complete.
He's got a skill, okay. What's he running off to? Something's concerned him. Slow down. What's he doing? I was fed up with just chasing him. Alright, so whatever his skill is, we'll find out. Hopefully something worthwhile. Oh shit, where's the guy gone? I think he may have moved.
Roger that.
Is that where the prisoner is supposed to be? Oh, there's some over here?
A prisoner. That's not the target. Don't extract him just because you feel sorry for him. We can't afford to take in people we can't use.
Can I still get these guys even after I capture these dudes? So apparently they've moved over there now. I got found him.
Analysis complete.
Whoa, look at that R&D. Where do I begin? I don't see the guy. I guess that's the jeep he used to get here. Just a guy with a red hat. That's all we're looking for. Really hope no one decides to turn around. And I did not see him. Oh, that's... okay.
The map has been updated.
Where are the others? Speak.
I'm just in the middle of a group of enemies here, and no one seems to be noticing right now. It's kind of risky doing it this close, but I'm gonna do it anyway.
Leave the rest to us.
Got high intel? No, that's not intel. What is that? I don't know.
Analysis complete.
He's useless. Wait. I want both of these guys. Okay, he's all the way over there, but I think I will go for these prisoners now I think about it. It's gonna take a really long time, but maybe it'll be worth it if they have some good specs. Okay, so this is the same camp that we rescued Miller from. And having said that, I don't really know the layout of this camp because I knew where he was, so I just went in and grabbed him and got out as fast as I could. So this one might be a bit trickier than the other camp I went to, since I'm pretty familiar with the other camp, since I've seen it in all the demos. So we got two prisoners.
Analysis complete.
Got seeing intel.
Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Get down. Where are your friends?
This move might not be very wise. It might may alert people to our presence. Hang on, so we want
analysis complete.
Yeah, we'll stick with this one.
Extraction failed.
What? Did they just say extraction fail? Okay, I'm guessing materials do respawn in the environment, because I definitely grabbed the ones from inside here when I went through here last time. Where's the crystal? There was one more, yeah. Diamonds. And we have one more left for the final guy, the red hat.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Okay, so where's this last area? All the way over here.
Oh,
it's moved, I think, since... Oh no, he hasn't. I don't think he has. No, that's the same place, right?
Analysis complete. Development project has been added.
Okay, so I just spent a very long time trying to figure out where this guy is, and I interrogated an enemy on the other side of the area, and he eventually marked the location of this guy, which is over here. And I've spent a long time trying to figure out where this guy is. I'm sure this is something barely, like, nobody else ever has trouble with on their first time playthrough, but this is just something which just kind of happens with me. I spent ages trying to figure out where exactly I'm going. Because it does map his predicted routes, so I was going along it. And I missed him. Basically, he's over here, apparently, and I missed that. Before I go inside there, I hear the gunshots, let's get out of here ASAP. As you're about to see in the stats screen at the end of the mission, it took me a long time to do it. Longer than I should have, I know. But yeah, that's what happened. Thankfully, I've edited out all of the time I spent just wandering around. I guess if you didn't go all the way out of your way to get the prisoners like I did, I guess you would be pretty hot on the trail of the guys you're supposed to capture. But of course, I went to save the prisoner, so by the time I got back to the village, I didn't know where the guys went. Yeah, 46 minutes. Really shouldn't have took me that long. What's done is done. I'm glad that mission is over.
Ocelot got the details of the meeting out of that commander. It seems you've been doing your job just a little too well, boss. The Soviets have begun reinforcing the 40th Army's units in Afghanistan. Sending in more men and new equipment. While things haven't exactly been easy for us up till now, they're about to get even tougher. More staff from each of the teams are active in the area of operations now. That means some will be wounded, get sick, or suffer PTSD. That's where the medical team comes in. I've taken the liberty of commissioning the construction of a new medical platform. Having proper medical facilities for the men is a matter of life or death, so I put up the resources this time around. You can check on the platform's progress by selecting base facilities under the iDroid's mother base menu.
Elite soldiers, nice. Radar specialist, glad I got him. Nothing with him. Savage. So I guess he's really awesome in combat, and that's the botanist. Vision, and... nice. I think I got a good selection of guys there. Good recruits.
Side ops list updated.
New side ops. Okay, so before I do another main op, I'm going to listen to these cassette tapes. Oh, it's only one. Okay.
We were lucky to get our hands on that Cyborg arm developer. There's no one in Diamond Dogs who can so much as maintain that thing.
Bionic arm, not cyborg, if you go by what he calls it. But you're right, the East is light years ahead in bionics. They can even detect through the skin the slight electrical signals from the brain that order muscles to move. The Soviet Union completed their first bionic arm capable of doing that back in the 60s. Although I guess that news didn't really reach the West.
No kidding. Zadornov's was the only one I ever saw.
Yeah, Zadornov had a rocket punch as well, right? He used it at the very end.
To get hold of Snake's arm. I couldn't get one for you at the time, but you know, now...
Forget it. I've no intention of relying on bionics. Right now, I need to keep the pain fresh in my mind.
Well, it's your decision. But don't you find it... inconvenient?
Not a bit. But the phantom pain... it never lets up. Do you know how many men I saw die that day? There's nothing we can do to bring them back. And you expect me to care about getting a measly arm and leg back? Sorry. But my pain belongs to all our dead comrades. I'll keep living with it for their sake. It'll guide me straight and true until I've gotten them the vengeance they deserve.
That's a good take. I kind of want to return to Mother Base, but...
Please select a mission.
How about one more mission first? So, eliminate the colonel who has been reassigned, yada yada yada, and prevent the tanks from deploying. Recommended... Oh, I see. There's recommended miss... recommended weapons. Okay. Can I develop a rocket launcher yet?
Please specify a project.
No. Upgrade that then. What do I need? Launcher. I need to upgrade my R&D team by 3 levels. I have enough metal for it. And this is where the grinding begins. I'm just kidding. Okay, any of the side ops have me capturing high-ranking soldiers? Sheep. That guy could be a high-ranking R&D, but I don't know for sure. Highly skilled in what?
Please select a landing zone.
I don't know what this guy's highly skilled in, but hopefully it's R&D. And while I'm at it, I guess I should just try and find soldiers, which are also high in R&D. I'm sure those missions can be completed without a missile launcher, but it is the recommended weapon, so I guess you could do it without the missile, but it would probably be pretty tricky, I would imagine. Do I have enough to build another platform? Are they building it automatically? I don't think I authorized this. Not that I really mind, I mean, I do need these more platforms anyway, so... how about... that increase the maximum capacity.
Commencing platform construction.
And that's in real time, I think. So I actually do have to wait 2 hours for that to finish, I'm assuming.
Some
unless you want to pay. This is where the microtransactions come into play, I think. They also come into play with the FOBs, which we haven't got to yet. Okay, let's find this guy.
What has been updated? Analysis complete.
He's got a skill. His stats are pretty weak, but the skill might make it worth it. Off to a good start.
Analysis complete.
That guy's got good combat specs.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Oh no, where's the truck? I hear a truck, I don't see it. There it is. That was a close call. I'm not gonna bother with him on second thoughts. I'm sure the skill isn't that unique. There's probably plenty of soldiers with the same skill. We are doing terribly. Okay, after several attempts, I finally found out where the prisoner is. However, when I tried to extract him just then, I ended up getting killed, so hopefully I'll have better luck this time. And I also found this vent as well. Seems to be a pretty decent way of sneaking in. Again, would that lead to his cell? Or maybe it'll just lead to the outside of the fortress? His room is kind of in this vicinity, yeah. That's just going back outside.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
These guys?
Analysis complete.
Now, I've already established that's a dead end. I should not go down that direction. Learned that the hard way. Well, it's not a dead end. There is a door at the end of it, but you're basically being led into a bunch of enemies, so you would not want to go down there. I don't really care if I trigger a reflex mode here. I just want to do this. I just want to do this side mission.
It's no good, boss. Attacking like that won't cut it. Aim somewhere else, or change to a different weapon.
Can I, shoot through there? Not worth taking. Wait, what is his skill?
Analysis complete.
Not R&D, just intel or combat.
Side ops list updated.
Okay, subject is in.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
I could go straight for this one, actually, now I think about it. Since that one doesn't require a rocket launcher. Where am I right now, though, on the map?
Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Map has been updated.
Ah, okay, so I'm not that far away. No need to call in the helicopter. Okay, so what am I doing in this mission? I'm just...
We've established a sick bay on the new medical platform. Staff who come back with wounds, diseases, or PTSD can be treated there. If we need any other platforms, feel free to issue the construction order from your iDroid.
Okay. I should visit Mother Base soon as well. I don't think I've been there for a while. And if they have constructed a new platform, it'd be worth checking out. So in this mission, I'm just rescuing someone, I think. So it should be pretty simple. Just vault on someone and that's it.
Your mission is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Khatib Palace. He's known as Malak, angel to his fellow Mujahideen. Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviet scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. If you can manage to rescue other prisoners as well, each one will add a bonus to our pay. When you see them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do.
Okay, so it's safe to assume that it's not just this one guy. There's multiple people I can save. No doubt about it, they are part of the tasks, those hidden tasks that... Ooh, this is actually a new area. I do remember seeing this thing on one of the E3 demos. Or it was one of the demos they released.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Oh! And not only that, he has a rank of B for his... R&D, so we definitely want him. This guy's a C, I think he would be worth grabbing.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
I really hope they don't jump in the Jeep and drive away with him. I don't want to have to chase them across the map or anything like that. Well, this guy has pretty good eyesight. Yeah, fuck this. This guy ain't getting me this time. He has a B for medical, so I think he's worth grabbing. The reflex will save me if I can't.
Where are your friends?
Spit it out.
Extraction failed.
What? Why? It was a 90% chance. Are you telling me it really failed on a 90% chance? Or did somebody shoot it? If somebody shot it, fair enough, but... doesn't sound like anybody shot at it. They aren't going to stick the prisoners on the first area, on the first floor, are they? They're going to be hidden on the other levels. They did drive off in that Jeep.
Analysis complete.
C, whatever. E's, nope. Oh, great. Is he wearing a helmet? Did I miss? Woke him up.
Analysis complete.
Way to get to the roof. So that'd be a pretty good place to recover them from. And there's another guy up here. Ah, I see. What's the percentage? 90%? I wish you the best of luck. Eh, yeah, okay. You survived.
The prisoner you extracted knew where the target is. The target Malak was sent to a different outpost.
Oh.
I sent the information to your map screen.
Really?
You're gonna need more information to pinpoint a location.
Yeah, because I looked at the guy at the start, didn't I? It was the bald guy, and he was standing next to a Jeep, so I guess they put him in the Jeep and they've moved him. Oh, that's no fun. That's the only thing about these missions. I don't want to have to travel to the other side of the map to, like, chase targets and stuff like that. I'm not really into that. It sounds kind of tedious. So hopefully that won't happen too often. And there may be one or two other prisoners in this area before I move on. There's probably a basement area. If there is, I haven't checked it out yet. See a radio, it's gotta have some music. Manager. Blueprints. Oh, okay. Sweet.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Was this guy's skill? No. Okay, so those guys are still sleeping, so that's a good indication that... No, don't do that yet. The fact that those guys are still sleeping will be a good indication of whether or not there are enemies coming up. So, I'll be safe as long as they don't get woken up. I don't really want to spend much longer here. I mean, I think I've pretty much done everything there is to do here. Let's wait for this to pass. These sandstorms have been so inconvenient for me so far. It's only been one time where they've actually... A sandstorm has happened when I was sneaking past enemies. Every other time, it's just when I've been trying to photon people. So annoying. And also, this guy has a B rank in R&D, so... It's a good job I found him. Now the last thing I'm gonna do is investigate the basement, if this area does have a basement. This guy's dead? I don't think it does have a basement. Alright, let's just head to the next area. Hope nobody looks through a window. I do like how they crawl through the window and he just does it, but he just smashes them. Great. Rather than opening them. Some more blueprints? It's gonna be some intel, maybe?
Intel file extraction arrived at the interface.
We've analyzed the intel file you discovered. Orders for their transport route. Okay,
development
your map information's updated.
Transport route
has been updated.
So it's just showing where they took him to? Not very useful. I already knew that. He's not worth taking. Prisoner has died.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
I'm assuming the prisoner that died wasn't any of the ones I tried to fault on.
Analysis.
They seem to be successful. So I'm guessing a prisoner was executed wherever that prisoner was. But yeah, where's the guy I have to save? Oh, I'm not even at the thing yet. Oh. Never mind, let's get back on the horse. Oh, wonderful. Now, where was it? It was straight through there. Oh, it's that fortress, I think. Yeah. So this is the fortress I did that side op at, where I had to rescue the hostage. So I'm pretty much doing the exact same thing. I never checked up what's up here. I didn't even realize there's a little hut right here. Some resources.
Where are your friends?
Spit it out.
Not really worth it for a D rank, I don't think.
Analysis complete.
Oh, then again, why not? I mean, mean, I am, at this point, I'm pretty desperate for R&D staff, just so I can get that rocket launcher. Guy behind me, guy right in front of me. No pickle.
Subject on board. Leave the rest
to us. Analysis complete.
Don't call her in.
Analysis complete.
He's a C rank at platform development, so not a concern for me right now, but it probably will be in the future. Alright, none of these guys are worth my time. Just go for the prisoner from this point on.
You gotta extract him.
Through here. Blueprints? Okay. A B in combat. It's not the impression I got there. Okay. But if the analyzer says he's a B. 9%. That's one song I knew. Like I said, I'm pretty ignorant when it comes to music, so kind of proud that I recognized that song. Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
There, that's the target. I've been wounded. We can move out of full extraction. We'll just have to do it by chopper. Call the chopper from your iDroid boss, then carry the target to it.
Please select a landing zone.
Over there.
Map has been up to support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested.
I can put him on the horse, right? I mean, he's injured, but the horse would be fine, I guess.
Analysis complete.
I don't want to wait for this guy to move. Can I just try and get him from here? Wait, a helmet. Hundred percent.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
That was worth an A? Whoa. They're pretty generous with those ranks. Certainly didn't feel like an A.
Boss,
I'd say more of a C.
The target you extracted, Malak, is saying that he's never heard of our client. What's more, he says his village was destroyed long before he was ever taken prisoner. Apparently it fell victim to some sort of disease, then was completely burned to the ground. Malik was out on a mission at the time, and that's the reason why he alone survived. But the question is, who hired us to find him? According to Malik, he saw strange soldiers snooping around the village when he got back. Turns out they were members of Cypher Strike Force XOF. My theory is they wanted to get their hands on Malik to question or silence him before the Soviets could get to him. Cypher was just using us to cover things up. All that crap about Malik's relative was a front to convince us to retrieve him. But an entire colony just wiped off the map. It sounds a lot like the Hameed during the Honeybee incident. All I know, boss, is there's no way in hell I'm handing Malik over to Cypher. I've decided to bring him back to Mother Base instead. He's one of us now. We told the client through a cutout that the target was killed. For some reason, though, they still paid us everything we were owed. Cypher's obviously up to something, and this is probably just another preemptive cleanup operation to them. But to Malik, he lost his village, his family, everything, and he wants his revenge. In other words, he's one of us. Boss, we're finally
ready to
put together a combat unit. Staff assigned to the unit will be dispatched as mercenaries to conflict zones. That should guarantee us a stable source of income. Merc deployment allows you to send combat unit staff on relatively easy missions suited to the unit's level. There's little risk, but the rewards are low too. However, there are also contracts known as dispatch missions that offer a higher risk and reward. Give your orders to undertake these missions using your iDroid.
So that's essentially the Outer Ops from Peace Walker. Okay, so he's got a B in combat, or an A in intel, okay. He should help me develop a rifle which can trank enemies, I'm assuming. Transportation. Photon, he will help me upgrade the Photon. These are assumptions I'm making based off those skills.
Side ops list updated.
New side ops. Let's get a quick glimpse of that side ops. What's going on? Yep, that's certainly something I'll be doing. Really need that R&D up. Target practice. Medical platform. Okay. They had one of those in Peace Walker, the target courses.
Please select a mission. Please select a mission.
Online. What, can you verse other people online? That's how you do it. There's no one in the combat unit. R&D is 10. What did I need again? 12, I think, for the rocket launchers.
Please specify a project.
Yeah, 12, okay, so 2 levels away. Okay, let's return the mother base. Oh, wait, if there's a new cassette tape. No.
Please select a landing zone heading to mother base.